On the neighbor's property. Had a big doe and a young one going across. It's hilarious. I didn't get to get this up in time, but right about where they're at, that's probably about 150 yards away. So, yeah. Welcome to episode 5, folks. Today I'm not looking for no doe, nothing like that. I'm just out here trying to get me in a buck. I'm hoping it's either, I'm hoping for King Vlad. That's what I'm hoping it's for. I'm hoping he's the one that shows up. But what I did was I did a little bit of a grunt call and then a tiny bit of rattling. When I did, he came up from way back over here in the direction I came in at. Came up the hill and stood way up there watching to see where it was coming from. As soon as she did, I stopped. I stopped rattling and everything else. And then they went off on out across. So that means most likely they're going to circle down around and they're going to come up this way. So if they do, that's a good thing. They will be on video. But enjoy the show, folks. Let's pray. Let's pray that King Vlad walks in. Dude, this was just insane. I didn't even get the camera on in time, I just turned around and it just kept darting right up the hill, right over this way, right out onto the other people's property. It just kept on going. This is crazy. Yeah. He looked like a young one. I saw 4 points for sure, 2 on each side. I didn't quite catch the brow time. I was trying to get him to turn around and come back. He wasn't trying to stop, he wasn't hearing it. But now I'm gonna be on the lookout even more, because I was just watching up the hill and looking around behind me. Whenever I turned around, because I heard ch-ch-ch-ch-ch, I heard leaves cracking. I looked around and there he was. And he would not stop. He just kept on going. Something down that way had to have chased him, because he was not calm at all. He didn't have his tail up, nothing like that. He wasn't white flagging. So the only thing I can think of was that he was just going. He was just going. I don't know. That's a good sign, folks. That's a good sign. So, yeah. But I'm thinking that was a small 6. I mean, I don't have any reason to believe any otherwise. Dude, that was crazy to see that.